highlighting about the SGLT2 in the cardiology perspective. The SGLT2, so it's a very good drug. So only thing is expensive, you know. Patients say don't lose, you know. All the aspects and also benefit is very wide and no accounts are patient no that economical reason they would like to use no But in real clinical practice, for no, real practice, maro, not include in the trial, di mapaw, balu less ro, di patients ya, ku yaman especially diabetes for, diabetes ne no heart failure biola yin, no. Sikadia palavi, nyapian, eh? Paras, cardio, renal, adina kusasamu. And when we treat the heart failure, we have to look at the renal as well. So, renal effect, side effect, thoroughly the retar. Thoroughly the retar or countess win, the chua or damiro, chachin tail like that. No? Vari the retar, le mapiojana, mamma romho. No? So, the especially hydration pump. Hydration, no heart failure, male, volume, volume, they charm, matibe, and swing. A compay like the diuretics, they pay their column swing. No patient volume depletion, creatinine raise, and so many things, no? Errari, lay, pitapo. And potassium, high pitare, to a potassium, lay, high pinine, so errat, the creatinine, DD, ACIARB, ne, SGLT, to pound line, lay, creatinine dead. No, you have to very cautiously and after 2 or 3 months ma pyan ja twa de no tu a di graph ji me so tet pi pyan ja so tet ta ne myan myan le phyauk pho ma lo no a mya pyin tet pi so phyauk lai a lo le ma hoh ne ne set ji ya de ja la de so yin ja yai pyan chi la so it's a good sign bo no da de chain ne kha ma so ro hyperkalemia ro hyper No, acute renal shut down in a she day. Machine mahogs or that. A gong light giara. No, the mamma sign wine a gong light dini other way. No, that diabetes patient. And also elderly. Elderly, dear Miare. Elderly, dear, the linea mum, big macana, and she day, slowly. To the detabo pura. And also diabetes, yeah. Heart failure will lare. CKD in a she lare. And autonomic neuropathy, so they have the retention of urine, residual urine, recurrent UTI, very common. Tomorrow, news are very common, not uncommon, especially for Myanmar. All resistant. E. coli, all resistant. Basically, no drugs. She's all. But antibodies are young, so and recurrent UTI. So the babies are indeed the day are not going to jar. And early the detail of the origin. Now the question is, who is going to prescribe the SGLT2? No? Diabetes patient. Non-diabetes guys are not to care for the any blood sugar level or not. I mean diabetes solution. No? We like this one. The young body, the Bema prescribe, not just serious, insulin, she may pass, she may go, she may. Okay, we prescribe long mess, so important. Just I would like to say, disciplinary coordination in the lure bono. So do you got tail like that chima? Who began need a less sugar jab, yuk jabba. So daddy galley the cartilage sheep. Daddy Bianbido, the diabetologist goalie, Bianbido, Bian review cheap people. I would like to use this. Maybe diabetologist got a major minimum, no SGLT2, don't do that. Dali tebe bu, or maybe other reason wa, shichin shimani. Adali coordination li, adali lukte ne lu, mati ne. So, chong lai maro, kuli siu ma lai no li. The SGLT2 li wu, the data ma ga, Lucas in the detail messing. He looked lele, you, no? No, young, oh, need up on, oh, need it, the detail. Lele, you, or you, need up. I'll do you any day. Oh, lamb shall namely. No, we chan el lare, lane el lare, say, acute, no, conditions is in Pipima be at that, no? And I be lying the cuckoo on, so what that, so that the detail. That's my suggestion. Thank you.
Thank you, Mama, for your experience sharing with us. So I totally agree with Mama for that, because of the very free patient, and that if you prescribe the SGLT2 inhibitor, we need to be careful about the hydration status of the patient. So as well as for the other pharmacology, other pathophysiology like mitral stenosis, aortic stenosis, you had new. Be careful, this is a different pathophysiology. Cannot use for the SGLT2 inhibitor direct forward for the such kind of patient.
CFAM, caring for well-being.